To obtain the Shard Surfer Aura in Souls RNG, you must participate in the Summer 2024 event. This aura has an extremely low drop rate of 1 in 225 million under normal conditions, or 1 in 75 million in the snowy biome. It features a glowing aqua shard that players ride, surrounded by a whirlpool-like portal. The aura is limited and will become unobtainable after August 24, 2024. As of August 11, 2024, only 1,000 players have successfully acquired it, making it one of the rarest auras in the game.